sure that that is there to start with. You need a good foundation. The director, I've worked with Craig Gillespie now. This is our fifth feature together. So I will follow him anywhere. He's fantastic. And I love the way he tells stories. And in general, the people. I mean, if you have a good story and good people, you're going to enjoy your day at work.
You were the only woman in your category, right?
Yes.
What advice would you give a young woman going into your line of work right now?
Practice, work, and I guess some practical stuff too. You know, make sure that you are in a place where you can pick and choose jobs. You know, a lot of times we take jobs for jobs. We need money, gotta pay the rent. But if you can in any way try to work it out so that you can pick and choose and find those films that are really good and be available for those, because those will lead to the next and the next and the next. Intentionally pay